I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember.
What is this glitch, my nigga? What is this glitch?
Well, there was somebody in there.
Nigga was just fucking glitching through the door.
It's just me and you, my friend. Let me go game check. Hello, buddy. Hello.
What's up, man?
See, all I want is an M4, mate. And I thought that we can come to an agreement here.
Have you played this server before?
I have. If you search my name up on YouTube and you type this server name right after, you probably find out who I am. But, like, I'm friendly, bro. All I just really want is an M4.
Yeah, I am too. You just caught me as I finally got in here after finding a punch card.
Bro, I heard you go in. I was thinking, what the fuck? Is that a thing? Like, what's going on?
Yeah, I just found it and got in. I was just trying to stay quiet because I didn't know, like I said, you don't know if everybody's friendly or not, you know?
No, true. I'll put my gun away, bro. I'm literally friendly, bro. Like,
I am too. Like I said, I'll let you in here. What I'm doing right now is I'm just getting some regular gear.
Cause all I want is just an M4, and then I'll be on my way, bro. Isn't there two M4s in there?
Yes, there is. And two VSDs.
Oh wow! Didn't know that. Have you got food?
I do have food. I sure do. Do you need some food?
Yes, please. Yeah.
I got you. I'm gonna put this. Let me see. Where's that? I'm gonna throw that away. I don't need that. Okay. Let's see. Where is?
Yeah, nah, I left DayZ and I went over to join Rust. So,
Rust is good.
It is good, but it takes your soul, man. It takes your soul.
It does. So, how will it let me out of here? Do I have to, like,
If you come to the door, just to the left, to the right of it, it should be a panel you press and it opens.
Okay. A panel. There ain't nothing.
I should say use.
I don't see. No, it don't have. Let me see.
There we are. Oh, there's a claim or
whatever. What's up, man? Do you need this card to get in there?
Oh my God! Yes. Oh no. No.
How much does the punch cards work twice?
Yeah, you can slap it in there. Is there still loot in there?
Yeah, there's a bunch in there.
Oh, okay, yeah, you can slap it. Do you want to use the punch card?
You know what? You can take this M4. I think I left the punch card just laying in there.
Oh my God, don't do that.
But I just found it. I just found it out there by one of the Humvees, but it ain't saying it's in my stuff anymore.
Yeah. Nah,
I
it's
mean, we could
calm, bro.
always team up and go find another one.
We can, but it's just, I don't know. I was thinking of even just jumping a rust, seeing what's going on. But obviously, I was going to go PvP, if anything. See what's going on.
Rust is one of my favorites, man. Let me tell you, man. Rust is what I play on a daily, and you know it don't get better than that.
Nah,
here's this one
me.
Too. Here's this one. I don't need this one either. I'm trying to cheer off it, but it keeps trying to take a pulse.
No, thank you, bro. I don't know. I'm trying to see where to set up, if anything, like a little base. I'm not really sure because we're
here's this thing. I don't know what this is, but it's a detonator unit.
And a claymore. Oh man, you don't want to be using that, mate. I've done that before.
Here.
Yeah, nah. Thank you for this, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. You're welcome, man. Like I said, when I get on, I'll just get more loot again. Ain't a problem.
No
you're
problem,
actually playing
bro.
Right now. I've been playing for about 4 hours.
Nah, trust. Well, bro, thank you for that, bro. You don't meet too many people,
well,
good people like that. trust me.
I know, man. I know, dude. But I could tell by your voice, man. I was like, yeah, this guy seems pretty legit.
Yeah.
Well, you take it easy, man. I'm gonna run up here and log out.
All right, take it easy, bro.
You too, buddy.
Well, I've been in many situations like that on DayZ, and it has always ended up in gunshots. Judging that didn't, and he was quite nice about it. I don't know, that was quite nice. It's not always shoot, man. Sometimes talk it out, man. That's the difference between Rust and DayZ. Like, you can actually, you know, have a conversation with someone and really, you know, get to know them. Like, he could have betrayed me there. Do you know what I mean? That's the kind of the sick part of DayZ. Like, if you really wanted to, you could have betrayed me. But, you know. He didn't.
I only got that many views, bro. Just because J. Cole was on this shit.
Is that a player?
Am I lying, bro?
Oh, shit,
since when you see... Since when you seen
dirt. Come. Hit him. They down him. I did.
Since when do you see dirt doing numbers like that by himself on a single?